he all right? Is he all right?
Take this. Give him this to eat, please.
Lord Liu Bei! Lord Liu Bei!
Zhuge Liang, I leave it all to you. The people of Shu, our dreams of a land of benevolence. My beautiful wife, I am so sorry for the pain I have caused you. Where have you been, my brothers?
No! Lord Liu Bei, don't leave me!
Yes. We made our vow that we would always be together.
I shall guide the land unto peace from the chaos. This northern campaign will allow us to create a land of benevolence. First, we must conquer the Tianshui region. First of all, we must seize Tianshui. However, the enemy forces stationed in front of the castle are in our way. Zhao Yun will distract the enemies over there. While he does, we will make the enemy.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
I am Zhao Yun of Zhongshan. I refuse to cower before the Wei commander.
The enemy troops are mobilized and are heading towards Master Zhao Yun.
Well done, Zhao Yun. Now we can begin our attack. That anybody could foresee our actions. I wonder who this Jiang Wei is. Your skills are very impressive.
Well done.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
I call upon the thunder.
Not bad.
I'm going to face it. Step forward.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. Now is the opportune moment to strike. Strategy. no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
You always seem to surpass the expectations people have of you.
I am Zhong Wei! So long as I stand, this land shall never fall!
You look competent with that spear. Come, I will see just how good you really are.
Xiaoyun.
Have no fear. I shall defeat him.
No. I want him alive.
As you wish.
Is that understood? That man, we must capture him alive.
I shall slay any opponent that would stand in the way of progress. For now and refocus our efforts.
We shall use his movements to isolate him from his ally. If it goes well, then he may defect to our side. We must not get on him before Zhong Wei arrives. That will cause the enemy to crumble from within.
Zhong Wei is advancing on Onjin Castle.
Choose strategist. Jubilion appears to be a man of great wisdom. Tell everyone to proceed with caution.
That's some excellent fighting.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Are heading in this direction. Prepare the defenses.
Ah, it's Zhong Wei.
Prepare the pyro cannons inside the castle.
I'm going to have your head.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
You're performing quite well. There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
I did exactly as I was ordered. If only you were capable of properly leading me.
Master Tianshui.
There are those within Wei who have begun to distrust Zhang Wei. Everything is going as planned. Next, we must capture Nan'an. If we approach it in the same way, we should not have any problems. The gates of Nan'an seem to be quite robust. We will need to find a nearby garrison in order to prepare our siege weapon.
That's some excellent fighting! I'll show you how battle is won.
Witness my strategies. You will not escape. Preparations are now complete. When you are ready, send out the rams.
So, they mean to break open the gates with battering rams. We must stop them.
We cannot allow the rams to be exposed to enemy attack. We will not escape. Eliminate all of the enemy forces in the center. There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
I'm going to have your head!
Not easy.
You sure know how to fight!
Are headed this way! Prepare to intercept them!
Zhang Wei, thank you for the warning. Everybody, make preparations for our counterattack.
The gates are now open. All units, prepare to storm the castle.
We're going to face them. Step forward.
Master Yang Ling, what more could I have done?
Jiang Wei is marching to the northwest.
Although it is unfortunate things turned out this way, I must at least secure an escape route for Master Ma Zun.
What? Both An Ding and Nan An have fallen? I must get out of here. Keep the enemy away from you.
At this rate, Tianshui will be ours before long. Now let us overrun it in one fell swoop.
It isn't fair that they're blaming everything on Zhang Wei. In fact, it's beyond cruel.
Zhang Wei! Not bad! I know truth!
You always seem to surpass the expectations people had of you.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. There is but one reason for your defeat, Zhang Wei. I do not need to say any more than that.
Zhang Wei, what about you? Could he be scheming to hand over Tianshui to Xu?
We have successfully cast Jiang Wei into total isolation. Now we must go to him and persuade him to join our side.
Listen after me. This is all Jiang Wei's fault that I'm facing such dire circumstances.
You have nothing beyond your hatred. An officer as capable as Jiang Wei is way too serving a rule. Opportune moment to strike. There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Mazun's escape route. You will not set foot near him while I'm around.
I call upon the thunder. Mazun has fled, leaving me behind.
What? Master Mazun has deserted me.
Witness my strategies. You will not escape.
Your skills are very impressive.
Well done. This will dictate you will fall before me.
Why do you toy with me? You seek to shame me further? Do it! Kill me!
My apologies. But this was the only way I could talk with you. Young man, I wish for you to join us. I greatly desire the aid of your intellect.
I finally understand our strategist's intent. Indeed, you have displayed exemplary courage. I, too, ask that you fight alongside us.
Silence! You ensnare me, and now talk of standing together? I am an officer of Wei!
Your fellow officers have run off without you.
We have distressed you, for which we apologize. We simply desired your help so much. Please, will you aid us in the creation of a land of benevolence?
How strange this is. Your words have quieted my heart. Lead me to your camp. I will follow.